The John Pennekamp Coral Reef State Park was the USA's first undersea park and covers around 70 nautical square miles with mangrove swamps, shallow water coral, and deep-sea reefs. Visitors can snorkel with multitudes of fish and explore the Christ of the Deep statue and remnants of an old Spanish shipwreck, and those preferring to stay dry can enjoy a glass-bottom boat tour.